What you crying for?
Because
what? What you crying for?
Why? Because sometimes I don't feel like I've been the world's best mom and...
Really wanna fall till you fall when you're back against the wall. And a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night but did it broad day.
Do you look alright? Yeah, girl, you bad. Yeah, you sexy. Yes, girl, you got the little heel on too. Okay. Okay.
My tight jeans.
But that booty looking like though. Oh. Not at all.
All right, y'all. So it's my mama's 52nd birthday. So I'm going to take her out on a little outing. Just, what, you nervous?
Yeah. Cause I don't know where I'm going.
Were you in safe hands? You're in my hands.
Oh Jesus!
And we're off. So, word of ear told me that my mom might eat at this certain breakfast spot, or that the breakfast there is really, really good. So I'm gonna take her to eat some breakfast. So she better be hungry. You hungry?
Yeah, but I'm trying to. Which breakfast spot I like?
Well, I hope you like this one because that's what I was told. And then we have an 11 o'clock appointment. So.
We have an 11 o'clock appointment.
Yes, we have an 11 o'clock appointment. So.
I ain't getting nothing pulled.
Put that up in the mirror. How does it feel to be a new age?
Oh, that's how I feel?
Mm-hmm. Because not very many people are making it to this age.
Oh, okay.
And they're not.
Anything you want to tell the people?
It's my birthday. It's my birthday.
Hey.
Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for another year that you've given my mother. I pray that today is a great day for her. I pray you bring her nothing but happiness and smiles. I pray we're safe as we're traveling on our destinations. That this food be nourishing to our body. Take anything out of it that's not meant to be. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's eat.
Suck it in.
They are rough, they are long, they look pretty bad.
Mama, feel good?
Yeah. I can tell my feet are different already before I even get up. This something was my head.
You enjoying your day today so far?
Yes, I am.
Just checking.
This part right here is starting to really feel good.
Thank you. gonna get you a little, another dog for your birthday, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Lord, if this woman ain't spoiled, I don't know.
And she loved me. She loved me.
So she thinks.
Are you enjoying your day?
I am.
Aww.
All right, I feel like it's about me for once. I'm not trying to.
But it is about you.
I know, but you know what I mean.
No, I don't know.
I don't know how to put it in.
Okay. All right, shawty, this the next stop.
You must be coming in here to get you something for your phone.
This ain't my day. This ain't got nothing to do with me. At all. Am I turning 52? Is my birthday in September?
No.
Okay then, so. Pick you a watch. You can choose. I don't know. You can choose Cardell Fitbits over there. But, you know, you said you wanted to use it for, like, checking your steps. Text messages and phone calls, right? Anything else you want the feature for? Anything else you want the watch for? See, that's why I don't think you need all this stuff.
It looked like it was sitting down.
See, this track steps, sleeping tracker, remind you to move, swim proof, text touchscreen, call alerts, text calendar, all day caliber, 15 different exercises mode.
Sometimes I don't feel like I've been the world's best mom.
Girl, I'm like the tears. You are the world's best mom. You was, and I wouldn't be able to do this for you.
I know, and I want you to be more concerned with yourself.
So I know you like Ross, so I decided to bring you here.
You go on a little shopping spree.
What she was just doing.
Black. You can go with the black, let me see.
This, because it had to stay on the show.
This one.
Thank you.
favorite store she wanted to go to, but it's actually Kato's. So,
you know, I know I can
run
Kato's to find jewelry.
Okay, so Kato's, but she did get a couple items out of there, so still a success. Happy birthday, mother. I love you, mother. All right, so Kato's. Hey, I ain't locked my doors. Kato's it is.
The purse has to stay here though.
Fine.
We can share when you're in town.
Fine. So did you find stuff that you like?
Yes, I did.
All right, so are you happy?
I'm happy.
Thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, y'all, so I took her to Kato's. One of her favorite stores. She found her a couple of items, so.
Learning to work this half.
Girl, it looks good. You're doing good, friend.
Thank you. And I will not diet. It will be gray.
No, this gray is popping. All right, well, happy birthday.
Bye, everybody. She got to get off of here so she can drive.
Girl, I can multitask.
Nah.
Yeah,
nah.
Look, watch. All right, y'all. So we are back at the house. We had a great adventure. My mama really enjoyed her day out.
And some Starbucks to end it all.
So, gang, family, BP gang, beautiful people, thanks for watching. Tell my mama down in the comment section, happy birthday. She is 52. She is still young. She's still fabulous.
Hey, hey.
I love her. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. All right, gang.
Bye.
Bye.